Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Doll Knight, Volume 14, The Cost of a Lie, which we bought right here in the item shop in Marcha. Doll Knight, Volume 14, The Cost of a Lie. When he awoke to the following morning, Pedro found himself in the doll workshop. Pedro felt relieved, thinking that it was all a dream he saw in his familiar, comfortable bed. "Oh, you're awake now. How are you feeling?" Capuri spoke to Pedro from inside the workshop. Pedro saw the blue pieces of a doll placed on the work table at the back. He jumped out of his bed. It wasn't a dream. Capuri had used his figure in black to carry Pedro and what was left of the Blue Knight from the palace to the workshop. "It was all my fault." Looking at the wrecked body of the Blue Knight, Pedro murmured dryly. He remembered the cool turquoise blue eyes, and the warm smile like the sunshine, and the slender fingers that poured tea into his cup. Pedro bit his lip hard. The Blue Knight wasn't good enough. Had I been a better puppet master, I could have saved Princess Tia. "You haven't learned, have you?" Capuri wore a stern look as if he were offended by Pedro's foolishness. "This is what you're missing." Capuri pointed to Pedro's chest. Pedro blinked his eyes in bewilderment. To be continued. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Doll Knight, Volume 14, The Cost of a Lie.